अरे अरे ये श्रीलंकन ऑटोस, अरे देखो रेस चल रहा है इधर। यस, अरे माय गुडनेस, ड्राइव फास्ट यार। ओह यस, ओह वी आर द विनर। ये मैन, अरे ही इज टू फास्ट। हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू बाउंड वॉयजर। आई होप यू आर ऑल ओके। आप लोग सब ठीक हो, तुमरा सबाई भालो आछो। सो राइट नाउ वी आर एट श्रीलंका। आई होप यू हैव सीन आवर लास्ट व्लॉग्स एंड टुडेज व्लॉग इज ऑल अबाउट नुआरा एलिया, द लिटिल इंग्लैंड ऑफ श्रीलंका। डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल, एंड ऑल्सो बेल आइकन भी दबा देना यार प्लीज। So it was a very, very, very tiring night. It was a good sleep indeed, and finally it was a very good morning at Nuwara Eliya, the beautiful Nuwara Eliya. So हम लोग सब बताने वाले हैं इधर the places to visit, the hotel prices. So stay with us till the end. So Nuwara Eliya is a very, very popular hill station in Sri Lanka, and it's a must to visit spot. And you will be getting hotels starting from 5,000 rupees, which will be termed as the luxury category hotels with swimming pool and all. And also low budget hotels which will start from 1,000 rupees from Indian currency. Hum log ka hotel, it cost us around 2,000 rupees, and we are pretty, pretty satisfied with the customer service, the complimentary breakfast and the location of the hotel, which was in the central city. And hum log ne bahut disturbance bhi create kiye the as we entered at 2:30 am in the morning last night. So this was the morning scene at Sri Lanka, I mean Nuwara Eliya. It was a very chilly weather, around 17 degrees Celsius, and a beautiful sight. So idhar aake thoda nationalism jaag gaya hum log ke andar, because ek petrol pump tha and we saw the IOC, Indian Oil Corporation logo, and we understood it's a tie up between Lanka Oil and IOC. So quite attractive. So guys, the first stop was golf club, and it was one of the oldest golf club in Sri Lanka. But for me as a photographer, it was a green scenery to take some cool shots. Our second destination is the Great Gregory Lake. I am calling it great because ये बहुत ही एक famous destination है at Nuwara Eliya, and इसके पीछे एक history भी है, because it's a landmark in Nuwara Eliya, and Gregory Lake was created in 1873 by the British era governor at the time, Sir William Gregory. It was mainly built for the purpose of providing electricity, but mainly nowadays it is used as a leisure and recreation park for family, and it's a great place to hang out here. Itna acha scenic view, and you can also go for a boating ride. It doesn't cost much. So if you talk about the entry fee, it will cost you around 200 rupees in Indian currency, not much, but the view is awesome. And especially if you love vlogging, if you love taking videos and photos, it's a treat for you. So if you talk about the timing, the park opens at 8 am in the morning and closes at 6 pm in the evening. And baat agar kiya jaye ke, you know, how much time is required to cover the entire park, I should say more or less 1 hour is sufficient. Halanki hum log ke paas time utna nahi tha, so we got only around 30 minutes, but it was pretty satisfactory yaar. It was a treat for me because you get to see the awesome hills in the background, and uske saath green ground samne, and it's just awesome yaar. Agar, you know, if you love photography, you'll just hang on with your camera in this particular park to get some beautiful shots. And few more facts about Nuwara Eliya. It's a city in the hill country of Central Province in Sri Lanka, and iska aur bhi naam hai, it means the city on the plain, and it is also called the city of light. The city is the administrative capital of Nuwara Eliya district, with a picturesque landscape and a temperate climate. And एंड देन देयर इज अ सॉर्ट ऑफ ऑटो रिक्शा रेस। हाँ हाँ, हम लोग के कार के साथ थोड़ा बहुत रेस भी हुआ, देख लीजिए आप लोग खुद। अरे अरे, ये श्रीलंकन ऑटोस, अरे देखो रेस चल रहा है इधर। यस, अरे माय गुडनेस, ड्राइव फास्ट हियर। ओ यस, ओ वी आर द विनर, ये मैन, अरे ही इज टू फास्ट। सो द थर्ड स्टॉप ऑफ द डे वॉज द होली ट्रिनिटी चर्च ऑफ टुमारा एलिया। नाउ इसके पीछे एक हिस्ट्री भी है। इन द ईयर 1845 अ मीटिंग वॉज हेल्ड टू कंसिडर द क्वेश्चन ऑफ बिल्डिंग अ चर्च एट एन एस्टिमेटेड कॉस्ट ऑफ 900 pounds। अ जेंटलमैन बाय द नेम ऑफ नेल्सन वॉज अपॉइंटेड आर्किटेक्ट एंड द वर्क वॉज डन चीफली बाय द मैन ऑफ 15th रेजिमेंट ऑफ ब्रिटिश आर्मी अंडर द सुपरविजन ऑफ द कमांडेंट ऑफ टुमारा एलिया मेजर ब्रांका। बट If you talk about the place as a tourist, it's a very peaceful place with green pastures all around. So, hum log ne almost ek ghanta udhar bitaye. I took a couple of photos over there.
It's just a beautiful place. It's called Holy Trinity Church. It's almost like UK. Lush green landscapes of UK. It looks almost similar, as you can see. We have just started off, so it's a long day to go.
It was a peaceful ambience. And hum log udhar baith ke thoda time bitaye. And for me, it was a very good time spent, especially in the peaceful ambience all around. So after some quality time, it was time finally for us to move on to our next destination. And here we go for the beautiful tea estates of Sri Lanka. Each hill station across the world comes with its unique variety of scenic beauty and terrain. And I should say Noara Elia is no exception, because when he reached the beautiful tea estates, it was a treat for our eyes. Guys, Noara Elia ke bare mein there is one more interesting fact, because there is a deep connection with India. Yes, because based on the Hindu mythological scripture Ramayana, if you have read the book, then you will get to know that Goddess Sita was captured by Lord Ravana of Sri Lanka and she was kept as hostage at Noara Elia. So hum log jayenge udhar, and my next vlog is entirely on the Sita temple of Noara Elia. And aapko aur ek interesting cheez batata hu, I have also heard that we will get to see the footsteps of Lord Hanuman at that temple. So let's see, I'm pretty excited for it guys. So please do support us, please do like, share and subscribe to our channel, and I'll hope that you will come and visit us again for our next vlog. Till then, keep rocking.